Good evening. Thank you for joining us for our live stream performance of the Brazosport College Chamber Singers tonight. Our concert is going to explore our semester together. From the very beginning, when we were on Zoom and we were learning music together online, to now when we are able to actually perform together and give a concert. Our first three pieces come to us from the Renaissance. The first is a canon by Thomas Ravenscroft. The second is a beautiful piece called Ovos Omnes. It's in Latin, the first of four languages that you're going to hear tonight. And if you haven't already downloaded the program, please go to the Brazosport College Clarion website so you can read along with the beautiful texts that we're singing in foreign languages. The last song is El Grillo, a song about a very annoying cricket that sings way too long. Hope you enjoy these Renaissance pieces.
Come.
Hope you enjoyed those Renaissance pieces. We now move in our program to a couple of a cappella pieces that are more recent. The first, I'm sure you'll recognize, it is by Billy Joel. Our jazz singers are going to sing And So It Goes. Those were our jazz singers, so fantastic job, y'all. We're going to go to a song that was recently written by Pentatonix, and this is Light in the Hallway. Light in the Hallway was actually inspired by one of two songs on tonight's program, actually, that was inspired by the birth of a child. And the text of this speaks about even though this child might be scared of the darkness that surrounds him or her, there's a light in the hallway to give them hope and to give them reassurance. And I think that speaks volumes to what we are experiencing all over the world right now. There's so many things to be afraid of, and yet it does indeed seem like there is hope, some light at the end of the hallway.
Good night.
So that was about halfway through our semester when we learned those few songs, and then we started on some new pieces for the holiday season. So tonight's concert is sort of a mashup of those two ideas. The next couple of pieces that you're going to hear are very familiar. You're going to recognize them, but you might not recognize the words of all of them. The first one is the familiar carol, Lo, how a rose e'er blooming, but we're going to sing it for you in German. If you'd like to look at the translation, again, that is in the program that you can download online, and it's beautiful to follow along and see how the composer, another Renaissance composer, actually set those words. And then we move to Carol of the Bells, which is has been a holiday staple for a long time for many, many choirs. Hope you enjoy these two holiday Christmas carols.
Oh,
The next three Christmas pieces are all in English, so that's one good thing about them, I suppose, for listening at home. You'll recognize the first one, The Little Drummer Boy. The next one after that is going to be a new song that was composed for the Swedish a cappella group, The Real Group. And this is our second song that was composed for an infant. And the story goes that the composer had a newborn baby in his extended family and was just so touched that it was happening right around Christmas. And he tried to imagine what that little baby would want for Christmas. And the answer that came to him is that, you know, babies don't need to fill stockings. Babies don't need a lot of material things. That they just want to live, they want to experience the world. And so that has a lot of different ramifications. And it is a very meaningful song for a lot of us. The last song is going to be Rockin' Around the Christmas Tree at the end of this set to wrap up our holiday songs.
Oh.
one, a two, a one, two, three. That concludes our Christmas portion of this concert, and we are going to move to our last two pieces. Now, these last two pieces are very special. They are the ones that I chose sort of at the beginning of the semester and then halfway through to serve as challenge pieces for us. So they are a little bit harder. The first one's in German, and you can see the translation of that in your program. It's a beautiful text about praise and thanksgiving. And that's really what I feel about the semester that we have had together. I'm very, very thankful that we have had the opportunity to make music together, to come to see each other on a daily basis, and with these safety protocols in place, to share this experience together. I do want to point out that inadvertently Keaton Hutchison's name was left off the program tonight. So Keaton is in our bass section, and he is actually going to sing one of the two solos in Every Time I Feel the Spirit, and our other soloist is Priscilla Matos in our alto section. So these two will wrap up our concert, and again, thank you so much for tuning in to our live stream tonight. I hope it was a blessing for you as much as it has been for us to make music together.